My client was troubled and alone. She left him with a sachet of the hips and a wag of the tail. He didn't need a new cat. He needed a happy holiday. I was a PI because there was always a car to chase and a mystery to solve. Any holiday could be found, sure. But in this town of hipsters, foodies, and newsies, a happy holiday was something you bought. Before the city turned dark, I handled a case like this. My own. So much time passed since that holiday. I had to dig through the archives just to grasp the thought. As I neared the end of my files, I found what made us both happy. I asked him to return to my office. He needed something that no cat could offer. Not just a holiday, but...
Happy Holidays!